Thanks so much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Haodong Wang. I'm a second year undergraduate composer. My piece is called Second Fragment of a Dream. It is about part of a surreal dream I once had. There, on a sunny afternoon, me and other people were drunk and walking on the street. After a violent incident, everyone disappears. I've been left alone and looking at the sun on the windows. The music reflects the dream. Initially, with a bright song followed by the orchestra build-up. After a brief silence, there's another build-up, but this time more desperate. It's reflecting the massing crowd from my dream. Violent incident, it's reflected through those very claustrophobic and massing song by the orchestra. The final part of the piece returns to those ambient song at the opening, with the music ending like it begins. I would like to say thanks to my tutor, David Hoare, for inspiring me and encouraging me, and to my conductor, Leon Frantzen, and to the orchestra for the wonderful job they did. I hope you enjoy my piece. Thanks.
Thank you. inspiring to hear four such astonishingly diverse and colourful pieces. Really wonderful. And I think it's so interesting that all styles of composition and all voices are equally valued these days, and it's a wonderful time to be composing.